Okay, ready?
Go!
Good one!
Investigators immediately searched for Omar's Ford Escort, the car he was driving at the time he involved in an automobile accident a few months after Amy's disappearance. Asked where that car was towed to. They went to a location, found the car. It was the green Ford Escort.
No!
For almost a year's time. So it had been did not have a chance to be forensically analyzed. An external
Ready?
Examination
Ready?
Of the escort show.
Go!
Tires with a Firestone 440 13-inch tire. Same type of tire found at the crime scene.
Our fingerprint examiner in Harrisburg was able to say that the tire was not only consistent in make, model, size, but also in wear. That's another piece of the puzzle. So, the forensics.